Ah, my, but isn't that good? Oh, hello. Say, I was just enjoying this nice, cold, refreshing bottle of Coca-Cola. That's because Coke is my very favorite drink. And not only mine, for Coca-Cola has been bringing the same delight and pleasure to just thousands of people for years and years. Wow, especially in a bottle once it's been in the refrigerator for quite a while. You know, I was just thinking, if I could go back in time, say, 2,000 years to those Bible days, I would like to give Jesus a bottle of Coke. That's right. There's really nothing I'd rather do just now than to bring a cold, refreshing bottle of Coca-Cola to Jesus Christ. But I can't do that. And so, I'll tell you what I'm going to do instead. The very next best thing, I'm going to give a bottle of Coke to you. That's right. I'm going to give it to you instead. Because Jesus said, as much as you do it to the least of these my brothers, you do it to me. So here's to you, John Hancock. For delight, for pleasure, for the cool, refreshing taste that will make you smile, that will make your body fizzle. And the delightful taste of Coca-Cola, which will keep you coming back again and again, guaranteed. Because people who know choose Coke, the coolest drink, the really cool drink for really fun times. That's right. Coca-Cola.